that is only a,
Jaika is spending so much of money on that project from between Ahmedabad to Mumbai and Ahmedabad to Delhi.
Jaika is very profitable, but their rate of interest is -0.1%.
They have so much money, they do not know what to do. So they will do here only because their country, there is no land to make railways.
No,
but here there is so much land. So they will pump in money.
And Raichur. I think gender is still finalized.
Sir, now, I mean, sort of, according to interest, I'm asking. Now we are talking about bullet trains and all. Now, whereas this local trains and other trains and all, if you are able to cancel it, and then how it is viable then, bullet trains?
No, bullet train is not for viability. It's only to
a lot of fuel savings for the, I mean, for the country. And also, the distance-wise also, it will be very shortest distance to Bangalore. From Kadapa, all cement plants, including steel plant is coming
cement
up in
steel plant is coming up.
Our government is
so
bringing.
Of course, we can make a re-estimate.
For that.
Logistically, it's a very, very
shortest distance. So now, we have to go all the way to Tadipatri. From Tadipatri, then Guthi, we have to go to Guthi and then back to Anantapur and then we are coming. So almost somewhere 250-300 kilometers, we are going around. This will be a shortest distance. 300 kilometers will come down, sir.
Probably while calculating the thing, they may not consider this particular whatever ML is.
And any manufacturing industry, the moment it is the transportation down, the cost comes down, their profit ratios will go up. So obviously they